Here we are at the Port Huron Bayview Mackinac race. This is a start. There's a pretty awesome looking boat. Bunch of racers started off there. The big boats always start last. Always the fastest ones, they catch up. This is like the last start. Super cool trimaran, looks really fast. It's gotta be around 30 feet, but looks slippery. Look at the colors on that sail, beautiful. Here, super fast. It's like a TP 52 right there. Lake 70s out.